In between working on the Train Sim World 4, or Train Simulator reviews, I've managed to film a decent number of Kiwi Rail services in real life as well. This lot was all filmed over a period of 15 days in November 2023. Starting in Te Awamutu on Thursday, November 2, where we see DFB 7023 hauling train 201 to Wellington. This was less than 5 days after the locomotive returned from a 3-year allocation to the South Island. Four days later, on Monday, November 6, we were out on the former Cambridge branch to see DC-4260 back in operation, after she had been stranded in Whangarei for several months. On this occasion, she was running the M52 shunt with DC-4058. I couldn't get any footage at Newstead because the album version of Crazy Train from Ozzy Osbourne happened to be playing on the sound at the same time, and I either listen to the whole song or I don't listen to it at all. And it's a good thing it was the album version running for 4 minutes and 57 seconds, because I despise radio edits with a passion. Meanwhile, at Frankton Station, this was the best I could do when I tried to photograph the refurbished EF-3163. I've only seen a refurbished EF moving once, and I find it rather frustrating that it's taking so long for any of them to start running on a regular basis. In stark contrast to the operational F-13, which I filmed at the Ferrymead Railway back in October, here's F-230. A steam locomotive that has been on display at Hamilton Lake Park for over 60 years. On Wednesday, November 15, we went over to Ōhōpō in the unrealistic hope of seeing the EF electric locomotives on train 229. We got this lot instead. The next day, I was back at the Strand in Tauranga, and got a pleasant surprise in the form of DSG 3155 being towed dead behind brand new DL 9705 on train 482 to Kinleith. It wasn't part of my original plan for the day, but I ended up going all the way down to Taumaru Nui after seeing train 482. And now, I will show you the reason why we went there in the first place. On the way home, we called into Otorohanga Station and ended up filming train 229 for the second day in a row. Once again, there were no EFs, let alone a refurbished one, up front. Thank you.